Mayor Strucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about.
Sooner or later, they will meet the twins. It's not a world of spies anymore, not even a world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started?
The Tesseract would be dangerous in anyone's hands, but Loki? I don't even want to think about what he'd be capable of with that kind of power. The mischief he could bring to the world would be anything but harmless fun. Why does he even want it? Isn't that scepter of his powerful enough? Hopefully our little team of experts will be able to track him down before it's too late.
I mean, if it's not too much trouble.
No, it's fine.
It's a vintage set. Took me a couple of years to collect them all. Near mint. Slight foxing around the edges. You know, it's just a huge honor to have you on board.
Well, I hope I'm a man for the job.
Oh, you are. Absolutely.
Agent Romanoff, we're incoming with Captain Rogers on board. We need you to prepare the runway for landing.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Face.
There isn't going to be anything landing here anytime soon if we can't get these runway lights switched on. I know S.H.I.E.L.D. is pretty secretive about a lot of stuff, but, you know, I'm not entirely sure whose idea it was to link one of the security cameras up to the runway light controls. While you're here, what do you think of that welcome banner for Captain Rogers? It's pretty neat, right?
Uh-oh. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can people please not spill the oil drums all over the helicarrier deck. Watch your step. That oil stains really badly. Unless you're dressed all in black, I guess.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. In this month's bullpen bullet. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
If I can't signal the Quinjet in for landing, then Director Fury is gonna be Director Fuming. That'll make me Director Fired. No, wait. That doesn't work.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet.
Hey, thanks. The deck looks so clean. Why, it's as good as new. Didn't even think it was possible to see your own reflection in concrete.
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bullet.
Shield's new aircraft signaling officer, at your service. Or at least I would be if I hadn't lost the official Shield signaling flags. And the next Quinjet is going to be in range for landing any minute now. Can you help me find him? If only I had some kind of, I don't know, a special shield gadget or something that could locate my flags, that'd be really, really helpful.
Thank you.
This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament. This wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin.
Did I hurt anybody?
Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Where else am I gonna get a view like this?
Uh-oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
Yeah.
Oh, this wasn't in this month's bullpen bulletin. Face front. This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
You found him! Whew! Now it's my time to shine. Or, signal, I guess. I just hope I can remember all of my training. Did I mention it's my first day on the job? Romanoff? Captain Rogers.
Ma'am?
Hi. They need you on the bridge. They're starting to face trace.
See you there.
It was quite the buzz around here, finding you in the ice. Thought Coulson was gonna swoon.
Dr. Banner.
Oh, yeah, hi. They told me you'd be coming.
Word is you can find the cube.
Is that the only word on me?
Only word I care about.
Attention, this is Agent Hill. All staff, please report to your stations urgently and prepare for takeoff. I repeat, all staff need to report inside immediately.
Gentlemen, you may want to step inside in a minute. It's gonna get a little hard to breathe.
Is this a submarine?
Really? They want me in a submerged pressurized metal container?
Gentlemen?
We got a hit.
Location?
Stuttgart, Germany. 28 Königstrasse. He's not exactly hiding.
Captain? You're up.
Before me.
I said,
not to a mischievous menace like you.
Look to your elder people. Let him be an example. The soldier. A man out of time.
Not the one who's out of time.
Loki, drop the weapon and stand down.
Agent Romanoff, you miss me?
Make a move.
You crave subjugation.
The bright lure of freedom.
Think.
Get killed?
Fuck it off.
You saying anything?
Not a word.
Just get him here.
This guy packs a wallop.
Still, you are pretty spry for an older fellow.
Fury didn't tell me he was calling you in.
Yeah. There's a lot of things Fury doesn't tell you.
Where is the Tesseract?
I thought you dead.
Did you mourn?
We all did. Our father.
Your father.
Listen well, brother.
I'm listening.
This is beyond you, Metal Man.
If he gives up the cube, he's all yours. Until then, stay out of the way.
Tourist.
Huh?
her drapes.
Hey! That's enough! Put that hammer down.
That's enough! Now, I don't know what you plan on doing here.
I've come here to put an end to Loki's schemes.
Then prove it. Put that hammer down.
You want me to put the hammer down?
Are we done here?
Strucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about. Sooner or later, they will meet the twins. It's not a world of spies anymore, not even a world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started?